In this question, it is saying the energy associated with electric field is UE and with magnetic field is UB for an electromagnetic wave in free space. Then we need to compare UE and UB. Although this is a fact-based question in which we are aware of the energy density of electric field and magnetic field are same, so answer should be option C, whereas you can derive this also for conceptual understanding. Energy density of electric field in an electromagnetic wave is this energy density UE, we write it is half epsilon naught E square, and we use the electric field can be written as CB, where C is the speed of light, B is the magnetic field strength. So here we are getting UE as half epsilon naught, the C square B square, and also we use the speed of light as 1 by mu naught epsilon naught. So this gives UE is equals to half epsilon naught, this 1 by mu naught epsilon naught multiplied by B square, where epsilon naught gets cancelled out, and this gives B square by 2 mu naught, which is the energy density of magnetic field. So here we can see UE is equals to UB in a space. So here we can choose the answer as option C for this question.